Hello, and welcome back to my channel, and happy Black History Month. So, for this tutorial, I wanted to leave you guys with a couple of ideas of quick, simple crafts that you can do for Black History Month. This first idea is DIY earring magnets. As you guys know from my previous videos, I like using alternative craft supplies, so one of which is African earrings that I keep in my stash that I'm going to turn into magnets. And it's pretty simple. I went down to Michael's and I got some magnets. And this type of magnet already has the adhesive in back. They do have different types of magnets that you can use with a stronger magnetic pull. So basically, I'm just taking the magnet, I'm cutting it into the shape of the circle or the size of the earring and sticking it to the back of the earring. And that's pretty much it. Very simple. In case you're wondering, I get my earrings from the beauty supply store or my local beauty supply store. And you guys can check there if you're looking for African or African-inspired earrings. For idea number two, I decided to make a DIY iron-on I Am Black History Month pillow. I got the pillowcase from IKEA, and it's a really beautiful, thick, black canvas pillow, 20 by 20, and an iron-on patch that I got from Etsy. I'll leave the description and the links for those supplies in the description box below, but basically I'm going to take the iron-on patch and iron on directly to the pillow. So there you have it. I found the iron-on to be very simple to use. It does require your iron to be very hot, I put my iron on the cotton setting, and you do have to use a lot of pressure to make sure that the rhinestones are sticking to the pillowcase or whatever fabric type that you choose. But overall, I'm very pleased with how it came out. I would say overall, I really love these IKEA pillowcases. However, because it does come folded, it does leave wrinkles in the fabric, which I try to knock out with an iron. It probably would have been better off for me to throw the pillowcase in the dryer to knock out some of the wrinkles. But I guess it all depends on your own personal preference. So I hope that this tutorial was helpful for anybody looking for Black History Month craft ideas. And if you enjoyed what you've seen and want to help see this channel grow and look for more cultural representation, please be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like, share, and comment. Thank you so much for watching.